is my day. It was fun. I enjoyed my days. I started with a crystal set that I bought at the store, and I used to listen to it at night in bed while I was going to sleep through a pair of earphones. When my mother and father came out for late at night, they would come into my room and take my earphones off and worry about Mr. Michael and Ken to sleep. About that time, I invented a burglar alarm, which was a very simple-minded thing. It was just a big battery and a bell connected to some wire. When the door of my room opened, it pushed the wire against the battery and closed the circuit, and the bell would go off. One night, my mother and father came home from a night out, and very, very quietly, so as not to disturb the child, opened the door to come into my room to take my earphones off. All of a sudden, this tremendous bell went off with a hell of a racket. Bong, bong,